You guys will see something, just see something. It is currently 6 o'clock in the morning on the day I'm supposed to fly, and just look at this. Is what I have been watching since 2 a.m. this morning. I've not packed my bags, I've not had my bath, I've not had bread, I've not done anything Isha, since I woke up. And the plan was, oh, wake up by 2 a.m., pack your bags, rest, you know, get ready for the flight and all that. And my flight is by 1 o'clock this morning, meaning I have to be leaving here like around 10, 11 or so. And 6 o'clock, I'm not, hey, I'm just a joke. You guys, I'm so worried about extra luggage. And I feel like these books alone is like 10 kg. And the limit is like 15 or 20, I don't know, it differs for each airline. God forbid I pay for extra luggage. Where's my bed sheets packing? It's really sparking.
It's really sparking.
Guys, seriously, this thing is electrocuting me with tiny sparks. That's crazy. So like, what I plan to do, it's currently 9 o'clock here, but my flight is by 1. So what I plan to do is I'll book both by like 10:30, 11, you know, around that time. Then I should be there by like at least 11:45, 12. And then I'll be in the waiting area by 12:30, and then 1 off I go, guys. Okay, I had to fast forward this part for you guys because I knew you all would have left this vlog if I didn't do that. Anyways, I was talking too much here, but basically what I was saying was that you all should actually exercise your right to vote. Like, if you're a Nigerian citizen and you've come of age to vote and you have your PVC, please vote, because what's the point of having your PVC if you're not going to use it? Anyways, yeah, and also how I was, you know, wishing that I could vote, but I'm not up to 18 yet. If you're an OG subscriber, you would know that. And also consider subscribing while you listen to my performance on Boys a Liar coming up soon. And I can't eat enough without you, and I can sleep enough without you. If we don't talk, the same is true. And I like sneak the shit that you do. The boy's a liar, the boy's a liar, he doesn't see ya. Okay, I'm done.
Oh, jeez. Oh, oh my.
Die. You and how are you miss me? Die. How
bye.
Thank you. My bus driver is here. Let's not keep him waiting. Bye, Abuja. See you when I see you.
I know that you can.
The next person where they come, they don't know. We just did someone ourselves for nothing, like everybody.
But don't you want to pick the best candidates possible?
I'm not sure in Nigeria I get best because I'm over 40 years now. Before I leave, when the age of 20 something, They say Nigeria go better. Which time won't come better? Or to where I die?
There's still hope for country now.
Idea for
but, so you're not voting?
Voting. When I was school, they shoot gun and God save me.
Jesus.
For the good 1 month, I cannot hear anything with somebody they talk. Carry me go hospital. Maybe the gun won't kill me. Say the gun, the bullet just passed like this.
Jesus.
For the good 1 month, if they talk, I can't hear. I know they hear because of God and my mother and my father. God, they borrow money for everywhere. It means to make a talk to Dove and Dom. I can talk, but I cannot go. Anything when you tell me, I'm not going to hear you.
Because of the gunshots.
No, it's concerning the election.
Hi guys, so I finally made it on board. Windows 6, as usual. If you watch all my travel vlogs, you know I'm always by the window, no matter what. You know, yeah. So like, yeah, the hard part of this trip has ended. Like, the checking in, security checks and all of that was the stressful part. And then I can just like, relax, like, and just trust God and my pilots. But mainly God, honestly. And yeah, can't wait to get back home. Can't wait to see my mommy. I miss my mommy, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seat as fast as possible so we can
ensure
on-time departure.
Anyways, yeah, just guys name.
Your girl's going back to Vegas. I just step outside for 2 seconds, my elbow now be white. God forbid. The weather here is warm. Do you miss me?
I miss you, not really, but
I beg shit from me. You know, miss me, shit from me.
Welcome, mommy.
Why are you still slim? Are you not at home? You're supposed to be enjoying. They're eating free food, they're not even in season. Me down by my food. Shift. Home sweet home. You're just watching Vincenzo episode 1. You're in for a long run. Switch on the light. Let me absorb this my house. Home sweet home, man. Home sweet home, guys. Come hug big sis. Come hug big sis. You miss me? Oh, you miss me, my baby. This one, shift. Sis, I don't know who she is. Are you okay? Come on, guys.
Go. Hey, YouTubers. Hey guys, this is Angel Aruna.
Stop!
And today I'll be vlogging about Christmas.
Oh my god, I'm like, drop my phone. Drop my phone!
And this is our house elf.
You guys, I beg off this thing, they will not copyright my video. Hey guys, today's election day. Mommy, say a few words to our fellow citizens.
Well, we are going to determine the future of our country. I encourage everybody that is up to the age of being a left. There's up to 18 years to go out there and elect our future president.
Make Nigeria great again,
yes,
guys.
Yes, for a better Nigeria, a new Nigeria.
Yeah! Vote! Bye!
Bye!
Stay safe! Here, it's blocked, but by the time you get there, it's milked.
Okay.
Stay hydrated.
Yeah, thanks.
Bye!